the most powerful person in the universe, you guys!
Curse you, He-Man, you meddling nincompoop!
It's never cool to call people names, Skeletor.
That's enough out of you, you bubble-headed buffoon!
Skeletor forced to resign as evil Lord of Destruction following revelations that he has created a hostile work environment in Snake Mountain.
Furface, Fuzzface, Dogman. He said I had a mangy hide.
Nothing compared me to a fish. I'm a merman, not a fish. That's deeply offensive.
How the hell am I supposed to fly a war sled with only one arm? Yeah, I know I got a hook, but I've only got one elbow. I mean, I kept telling him, but he wouldn't listen.